Sí, chamo. Perfecto. No. A new key and a new card. That is rather strange. And off to class. Soccer in the room with no exit. Cheese recipe. Love the cast for this anime, the dub cast specifically. Your class, and et cetera. So is it somewhere? So let's go. Really? I don't know, that's a good idea. Exactly. No club for him? Fair enough. That's true. So if Butler stayed back in Hong Kong. Yep. I wonder if we get to see Mei Ling in this series, this new series to be specifically. Of course. Ouch. Seriously.
Speaking of festivals, there are many such celebrations all
Here
across
comes
the
more
world.
tall tales.
First came the unusual one that occurs in Bulgaria. It involves yogurt and salted fish guts with soup.
X-Men.
It's almost over. Less talking, more eating.
Thank
So,
you.
okay, yum. But I
No.
wanted to hear more about the festival.
Those two are in
No
sync.
offense. You've already said it to me, but please, Sakura, never change.
Art class.
It's pretty tough, actually. I bet Naoko would have no problem with this at all. She's pretty gifted when it comes to drawing. But can I see yours? Oh,
That's
yes. It
nice.
looks really good. Oh, you think so? Truly, very lifelike.
She's got a
I'm so
naturally,
crazy, though, but
she's
it's
got a
nowhere near
knack.
as good as the drawing that you did. But that's nonsense. Both your drawings are lovely in their own way. Don't sell yourself short. Yeah. But look at yours. There's something so sophisticated about it. Thanks. I'm still trying to decide how I feel about it, though. It reminds me of a design illustration. That's not too surprising, though. When I make a novel, I always draw out designs first. Really? I didn't realize you did that. Sometimes I sketch the outfits directly onto pattern paper. But I always make sure to draw my designs for the finished product so I won't forget them.
Wow, that's amazing!
Next time you go to her net, will you help me with some sewing stuff I'm having a hard time figuring out? I'd be happy to. Great, thanks!
Soccer practice. He might in time. And after
Did I do it right?
is Kuro trying to cook?
Yes,
Or helping
that
him
should be
cook?
fun. Everything's looking good on my end, too. That's so nice. According to Shihara's recipe, the next step is...
Place softened cream cheese into a bowl. Then stir continuously until it's smooth. I think we've almost got it now, just like this.
Wait, but do they know how to cook
Cream
exactly?
whipping cream. Honey makes a good addition too.
And
Heat the
blender.
mixture at medium speed until it forms soft peaks. Then add the cream cheese and lemon juice and mix until all ingredients are thoroughly combined. Like this? Then we add the cream cheese like this.
Oh boy!
Place gelatin powder in a small amount of water in a bowl. Then microwave. Add the
For
melted
how
gelatin
long?
to the mixture while beating. Like this. Pour mixture into
So I'll
container
fast
and
forward it
stir
to
to
save
reduce.
time.
Like this.
The nice cooking
Set the cream
details.
into the refrigerator for 2 to 3 hours until firm. Like this. Top the fresh
If
cheese cake with sliced fresh fruit, sprigs of mint, or fruit sauce as
only I
desired.
could cook like an
Yes!
anime.
The rare cheesecake!
Now I'm hungry for cheesecake. Nice eye catches. And they have tea. That's when we look at it. How cute. Girl, not helping. Don't spare us the details.
Hey, Mom.
What, Toya? Look below.
What about Yukito? Shut me down.
Good to see you, Sakura. Tomoyo.
I hope I'm not intruding.
Pretending to flush again. Toyo's always staring at. Uh oh. He noticed the strawberry on his face. Justin Brenner for Yukito. Nice fit.
Really? You're spending the night?
Do you mind?
No, it's great to have you.
What's so great about it?
What do you mean?
Great to have it, so you can do what?
Nothing else.
Show my hospitality.
Oh, yeah? How?
By, you know.
Helping him out?
Just hearing that's enough for me. Thank you for the hospitality.
You're very welcome.
I know, girls drooling. Girl, stay calm, remember your plushie. You can see that. Oops. He's very suspicious, as he always has been in the past series. He's always had a slight hunch about. Hey, not cool. He only had one bite, he's gonna get another. Get your own slice! Can you get them out of here? Yeah. Curl is bound to be stiffening up. Some people don't change that much. Tumbling only thinks it's sure. And video games. Not that there's anything wrong with those two. Hey, is that the first outfit she had? Or a similar one? I can only imagine how much work they have to put into drawing her a different outfit every episode. But it looks nice. Like cosplay. Why is she not using a camera on her phone? Wait. Whoa, the area changed. Wow. It's like a cube. I don't think this is a dream. Yeah, that ain't a dream. It's a card. It's magic. Mm-hmm. Can't sense the magic or the card on which one it is. Did it just stretch and expand?
What is it?
That's weird. Look close. There it is again. It's like a spring. It's like a spongy containment field. So how do they get out? Nope, nope, that won't work either. Okay, this is getting monotonous.
Seriously, what is the deal with these stupid walls?
Maybe she's chasing the new card, perhaps? It's changed. Watch your step! Maybe it's...
Oh, hey, I know what it is! That stuff! Come on! You know what I mean? That stuff? What stuff?
You mean this...
Bouncy and stretchy?
Cheese?
That's what you're talking about! That stuff! It stretches, it contracts, you know?
Rubber! He means rubber!
Oh, yeah! It's all rubber!
Yep.
So it's sort of overcharged inside a big balloon. That makes sense.
Bingo. Good question. Ah, oh, she has needles. Let's see if it works. Time to use the staff. One section popped. And card is sealed. The rubber card has now been acquired. Or siege. Siege, how it's pronounced. Toya.
What was that noise a second ago?
We were playing with a balloon, but it ran into something sharp and hooked. I'm very sorry about
that. Sorry for the noise.
I'm gonna keep it down, okay?
That was exhausting.
That was close, but we pulled it off. What's it making? Another one. Why is this happening?
There'll be more cards coming along the way.
Ruby is asleep, finally. She kept saying she wanted to go to Japan at once. Papa was able to calm her down.
Isn't that...
She's waiting to hear from you, right?
Master Reed? Chloride?
Not yet. Not until the time comes.
Time comes. Epic foreshadowing much? Meanwhile, Sakura's having more dreams. That's some kind of shadowy creature. And... a mysterious being trying to take the wand.
Who are you?
The staff, whatever.
Come on, honey. Who are you? Please.
Nightmare. Okay, whenever should we? Card just still here.
Thank you.
care. There must be a reason these new cards have started showing up.
Two cards down. 24 more to go, I think. Depending if they do one card per episode, of course. Maybe it's a curl. Make it Curl's Corner. Oh, they did the analysis on the uniforms again. It's just so they go through a different outfit. Or outfits. And for the void. Episode preview. Episode 3. Soccer screen. Release! And see you next time.